ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ವೀಕ್ಷಕರೆ,
ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ಐ.
ರೈಟ್ ನೌ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಆಫ್
ಶ್ರೀದೇವಿ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ.
ಪ್ರತಿ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ನ ಸುದ್ದಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ಏನು ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಇಟ್.
Hello and good evening, viewers. Welcome to this edition of Campus Eye. I'm your host, Likit Shenoy, and an advance wishes of Onam. Let's look at the headlines.
AMIT introduces two new infrastructural facilities. Department of Social Work collaborates with MCC. Equiptronics introduces digital analytical instruments.
An institution makes its mark through its infrastructure. The St. Aloysius Institution at BD campus has introduced two new infrastructure facilities. Here's more on it.
A new management center cum student residence was inaugurated at the AMIT campus on 31st August 2017. Let's have a look.
The Management Development Center cum student residence was inaugurated at the AMIT campus of St. Aloysius College, BD on Thursday, 31st August 2017. The chief guest at the event was Father Stanislaus D'Souza, SJ, Provincial of Karnataka Jesuit Province.
Congratulations. Congratulations for the whole team of dreamers, the designers, the workers and all of you. Can you believe in just 9 years, this campus is filled with buildings and people and students. I think it is a joy to everybody.
While other dignitaries included Reverend Father Praveen Martis, Principal of St. Aloysius College, Rector Father Dionysius Vaz, Father Denzel Lobo, Dean of AMIT campus, along with students and staff members of AMIT.
That we have also a management development center which could reach out to executives from various firms. And today, we have gathered here for the inaugural of that new building, which is for the students and also for the management development programs.
Also felicitated at the event were the contractors and the architects of the building for the hard work and dedication they provided. We wish the management of St. Aloysius College all the very best in their efforts to make Aloysius a leader in education.
With camera person Akshay Vijayan, this is Vibhav Naik for Campus Eye.
Lending a helping hand is to elevate one's life. And this is the motto that the Social Work Department of St. Aloysius College follows. The Social Work Department of St. Aloysius College conducted a field work. Here's more on it.
Center for Social Concern has organized a program on 31st August 2017 at Mulki Community. It was an awareness program on malaria for the general public. Officials from Mangalore City Corporation, including the Health Inspector, Senior Health Inspector, has supervised over this program. 60 UG students of different streams from St. Aloysius College has volunteered in this program along with 5 lecturers and coordinators of Center of Social Concern. Students visited houses in the community and talked to the people on the subject. From the month of June onwards, Center for Social Concern has been conducting the same program in different areas of Mangalore.
Center for Social Concern is a department of St. Aloysius College. So actually the ultimate aim of this department is to sensitize the students towards social problems. So we are conducting community programs in various communities which are adopted by us. 31st 8 2017, we have conducted one program in Mulki community. So the ultimate aim of this program was to make people aware about malaria. The title given to this particular program is like malaria awareness and larva destruction program in the community. 2 coordinators of Center for Social Concern, 5 lectures, as well as around 60 students participated in this program. As a part of this program, we visited many houses in the community. People are not very much aware about their hygiene practices. So malaria spread spreadness of malaria is very high among them. So as a part of this program, we visited their homes and we have talked to the people regarding malaria. We have given awareness to the people how to control malaria. And besides this program, we have destructed larva in the community.
Analytical instruments were only for the experts. Breaking the lineage, here is the chemistry department of PG Studies, which has introduced the analytical instruments to their students. Let's have a look.
Experimental instruments are usually made for experts for testing and innovation purpose. In chemistry, the analytical instruments such as the pH meter, colorimeter, etc. were generally for the experts. But in Mangaluru, the St. Aloysius College has broken the lineage of usage and decided to introduce the instruments to the students too. Department of Chemistry of PG Studies in association with Mumbai-based company Equiptronics Limited conducted a one-day workshop on maintenance of analytical instruments on August 29th. The program included three sessions: working principle of instruments and good laboratory practices, fine features of electronic equipments and calibrations, servicing of electronic and electrical equipments hands-on training. The participants were from UG and PG, including the engineering colleges and also the lecturers. The resource person for the program was Mustafa Badsha, Chief Advisor to CEO Equiptronics, who carried out a resourceful session on various digital analytical equipments.
This is the inside of a platinum jet. So it is molded completely, so there is no chance of any seepages. Let me tell you one more thing, LCD screen in a pH meter of ours, it is step-by-step approach, magnetic pedal we put inside. Like how it is a separate stirrer you are using, but here, with, like in this case, it is a pH meter with magnetic stirrer. So magnetic stirrer is inbuilt. So uniform stirring and fast, it will take place.
Dr. Suresh M. Tuwar had an interactive session, who is an associate professor of chemistry from Karnataka Science College, Dharwad. The program concluded with a hands-on session for students and lecturers on the analytical instruments launched by Equiptronics, mainly being digital. Reverend Dr. Pravin Martis S.J., Principal of St. Aloysius College, Dr. Ronald Nazareth, HOD, Postgraduate Studies and Research in Chemistry, Dr. Jyoti Rao, Organizing Secretary, Department of Postgraduate Studies, Research in Chemistry, and other students were present.
Now let's skip into a short break. A fun-filled section coming up. Don't go anywhere. Stay tuned.